Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the Irony of Gaming, and 15, we're back at it again. ZZZ. This is part 10. Yep, part 10. And we're going to do a little bit more of the story and some side missions. See what shenanigans we could get into. So let's get to it.
Nothing beats caffeine on a lazy afternoon. Want some? Sometimes, stopping to take a break can help you. Nothing beats caffeine on a lazy afternoon. Want some? No machine ground beans here. Well, yeah. Whenever you feel lost, you can always come back here for a cup of coffee.
Standing by. Ready for combat.
Time for some hard labor?
Ooh, so sleepy. Let's hit the road.
Button now.
Calculating environmental data within Hollow Zero. Objective: clear qualification assessment, frontline.
I really like their theme songs. Like, the soundtracks of this game is amazing. It's very chill.
The squad has found a bangboo lost in the hollow. An ally bangboo will provide buffs, but cannot unleash bangboo chain attacks. You may bring up to 2 ally bangboo and switch them out if you encounter a new one in the hollow. Master, you can use Eos's communication module and convince them to aid you in battle.
Too bad it's not real money. Not late, am I? Alrighty then.
With Denny's. I want him.
Get away from me!
Take it easy.
50.
Too bad it's not real money. Too expensive.
Dangerous target detected. Corrupted bandit. Ruthless fiend. Spiked shoulders. Powerful arms. And shark claws. These are all dangerous assets in combat. While it is in its frenzied state, it is set not to face it head on. We've arrived at the White Star Institute's frontline supply outpost. To unlock it, you need to obtain an S rating in the previous battle. But Fairy will unlock it for you this time. You're welcome, Master. This is the outpost's exit. Make sure to rest well before leaving, Master.
That feels a little better.
We've reached the depths. Continue and clear qualification assessment, frontline.
Did I hear someone calling for help? I'm here if you need anything.
I want them all.
Good deal. I'm in!
Gonna see if I can snag this character. Let's go.
A mission? Take me along!
And some new parts. I got plenty of new ideas. Try them out on Eos, one by one. I got plenty of new ideas. Try them out on Eos, one by one. I got plenty of new ideas. Try them out on Eos, one by one. Have a good one. Please, come again.
This is it. This is where the signal came from. That child. In Hollow Boring Machine Mark III Greta.
We need the proxy to lead the search. Grace, describe the boring machine.
Hardworking and capable and cute. Just like Sweet Pea was when she was little.
Nobody has a clue what you're talking about.
Okay, to put it in words the average human can understand, it's a machine responsible for excavating tunnels. To work faster, it's also equipped with a demolition saw used to tear down buildings. I thought the little thing would become more efficient after the update. I never thought she'd run off.
Who even told you to do such an unnecessary update? It's more annoying than my laptop's constant updates.
You never talked like this when you were a kid. And you used to be so cute when you were little.
But it's normal to go through a rebellious phase growing up, right? Maybe the boring machine has just gotten a few rebellious ideas in its head.
No, I won't allow it!
Huh?
I won't allow my cute children to become unruly, rebellious beasts! Midnight drag racing, deliberately scratching up their bodies, putting on massive stickers that are extremely difficult to clean, trying prohibited ether fuel mixtures, even imitating the old civilization cartoons, and trying to merge with other machines!
Such a detailed description. I'd like to see that, actually.
Don't push your buttons, Proxy.
Proxy, we have to find it quickly. I just hope it isn't too late.
Detecting heavy machinery signal. syncing location data.
The target signal is still active. It's currently... Huh. What's it doing?
Let's go take a look. I should have packed more.
Switch with me, sweet pea. Watch out! Surprise attack! Okay.
Please allow me.
Scanning suitable. Please bypass the current area.
Sorry about that. I had to go get something.
Syncing area info. Proxy, is this really a good path to take?
Sorry, we had no other choice. What's that?
All right, everybody, cover your ears and stand aside.
Using explosives to blast your way out?
Calm down, everything's fine. Besides, look, aren't we right by our target?
Don't be so reckless next time.
That's funny. Hold on, I'll be right back again.
Thank you.
Why can I hear a girl's voice? Up there!
So it's you! The bad guys are trying to break up me and Mr. White!
Oh, it's only been a couple of days, and yet our child has become a fabulous young lady.
Just take it easy now, Grace. But who's Mr. White? Another machine? It's not that rundown building it's on, is it?
Don't insult Mr. White! I've made up my mind! I'm staying here with Mr. White! So take back what you said!
To protect its loved one, the bowling machine... It somehow awakened this amazing power!
Now's not the time for fangirling! Focus on dealing with it!
Attracted some ethereals!
You dare jump on Mr. White! Get your filthy hands off of him! Get away! You filth! Stop being so rude or I'll...
I told you not to touch him! You moldy turds just don't understand, do you?
She's like a different person!
Just unbelievable! Is this the power of a girl in love?
What kind of love power allows the use of an ether electric hybrid 1400 kilogram demolition saw?
No clue. Wait, Miss Boring Machine! That way is...
I'm so sorry, Mr. White! I got too excited!
The impact just now. It cut through the load-bearing wall.
I killed Mr. White! It's all my fault!
No, don't blame yourself. It's not your fault. In fact, I should congratulate you.
Now wait just a minute, Grace. Think about what you're saying.
Oh no! Grace might know everything about machinery, but she's single as hell! She knows nothing about love!
Lift up your head and look around. Mr. White is hugging you! Every building can only give one hug in its lifetime. He gave his to you. And he even drove off the ethereals. What a gentle building. You have good taste. Don't be discouraged. We won't let you say goodbye to him just like that. Here, come back with us.
Let's work together to rebuild Mr. White on new land.
I'm going back with you!
Okay, scratch that. This one is one of the weirdest missions.
Hey, bro, welcome back.
Velabog just contacted us. They said they're gonna send the first two machines to get serviced, then text us once Ben has the rough location of the pile driver. Sounds like it shouldn't take them too long to find the pile driver, but it's gonna be a minute. You should find something to do to pass the time, Wise.
Thank you.
Is it work time? Is food included? Tokaku, ready!
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna call it here for the next episode. So it was a really weird story. Very weird, but still funny. But yeah, if you like this episode, feel free to leave a like. If you didn't like it, feel free to leave a dislike. I'm out of here. Stay chill, and remember, don't fear the Reaper.